What happened?
Don't film me! I'm on the
bay. Like, we've been sitting here for at least 5 minutes and we got here.
All right, we're responding to a call here in front of the Los Cerritos Community Newsroom. And it appears that somebody might have been hit by a car. On the corner of Artesia and Bloomfield. Yep, and he has. Wow, you have, right now you have one sheriff, two sheriffs. They're attending to the gentleman right down there, or the victim, whoever it is. Breaking news here in Cerritos. Victim's bike right there. Paramedics bringing out a stretcher. Victim's being attended to right now. It appears to be a female. It appears that they are working on her leg. Which one?
The car that hit her is over there on the other side. See where the freeway is?
Yeah.
You can't see it. It looks like they're
going to
turn.
Oh, was it a hit and run?
Yeah, because these guys went chasing them.
Where's the car at?
Over there.
At this side? The victim is being taken into the loaded onto a stretcher. Appears to be fine. Looks like an ankle. Possibly a broken ankle. Great work by the firemen and paramedics here.